We are making Italian sausage and peppers with wild hog, parmesan, and garlic today. I'm going to grind it through our fine grind now.